I saw in him then the same character that I see in him today. And even though he has faced unimaginable tragedies, his optimism is undaunted. His strength is unshakable. His hope is undeterred. In North Carolina and across America, who are working hard to find a secure place in the middle class. The moms who worry that their daughters will grow up in a country with fewer rights than we had. And as a teacher, I'm always proud. Yay to the teachers.